Well, we're the best. One of the best is when Brian gets on top of the cars and just stands up on it.
Caitlin Jones constantly saying, cut me some slack, cut me some slack, right, Mrs. Yar? Cut me some slack. Yes, that will be one of my fondest memories.
What are a few things you'll miss about the senior class?
Few things. That's really tough. We have a lot of seniors this year. From music, I would have to say best pianist, Rebecca Bossman. Soloist, I started teaching Caitlin Jones in first grade, so she's been my youngest voice student and has turned out to be a great leader. Then there's Timmy, who's just instinctively a great musician. Richard Thomas, who has been joyful and a great leader. Logan Branch, the dancer, and Bradley has really excelled with his guitar playing. Abe has probably been the hardest worker of anybody I have ever had in this school.
And I forget, I have so many other memories. Oh my word, I have so many con jokes. I cannot remember. I can't remember them all. What are they? There are so many. There is one more. What was I just talking about? But she is around, she's just not here. Abby's show, getting me to talk like, really? I mean, oh no. And so like for a whole year, I like totally talked like that in class, and you guys made fun of me, like totally. I mean, really, and now I'm saying it again, it's gonna happen all over again.
Jacob Layfield, he's the worshiper. And Tyler and Jordan Justis, I've had them since fifth grade, so I've had them 5 years, and they have had just been a real asset to the choir through solos and leadership.
What do I miss most about the senior class? This will be the last class that I ever will show Romeo and Juliet to. I will not have to hide the spots that we weren't supposed to show. Yes, that will be the last, the thing that I love best, miss best about the senior class. Especially Lorna, the troublemakers. I'm going to totally miss Brian Selby and Miranda Holland chewing their gum and talking constantly in class. I am definitely going to miss Kelsey doing that as well. Christian adding his two cents in. Total chaos.
Mr. Landon, what is your overall impression of the senior class?
I guess the first thing I think about when I think about this class is the camaraderie that they have between each other, the way they really seem to enjoy being around each other, having a good time, and helping each other out. Now the flip side of that is that this might be the class that after 2 years, they probably won't remember each other's names, but that's just the way things go. But as of right now, this is a very good, strong, cohesive group of young men and women.
I'm totally going to miss that. I'm going to miss Seth Taw's growing. I'm going to miss, what else am I going to miss? I'm going to miss Bible Blurt Dean Martz. Yes, indeed. I'm going to miss Bible Blurt Dean Martz. He was the man. I'm going to miss you guys. You are the first class and the only class that ever will have me again for English and Bible and history. I've had you all many, many, many times. I'm going to miss you for your funny jokes. I'm going to miss you for your kind thoughts. I'm just going to miss you guys. I miss you already. Bye-bye. My heart.
Got me through. guess I've learned to question is to grow, that you still have faith is all I need to know. I've learned to love myself in spite of me, and I've learned
Terrorista.